Day four of the World Championships here at the Alexandra Palace, and the day Raymond van Barneveld starts the defence of his title. Will Raymond van Barneveld be lifting that trophy again? As the first round continues here at the Ladbrokes.com 2008 World Darts Championship at the Alexandra Palace. Lip-smacking darts throughout the day. This is the venue where Barney will start his quest to hang on to the world title he won at the Circus Tavern 12 months ago. The Alexandra Palace in North London. And here's what's coming up. Andy Jenkins, sparkling run to the semi-finals 12 months ago against Miroslav Navratil from the Czech Republic. Following that, Wayne Jones from Wolverhampton, semi-finalist in 2006 against Tony Eccles, making his PDC Championship debut. Andy Hamilton lost to Phil Taylor in last year's semis against Leroy Kvadic. And rounding off the afternoon session, Alex Roy against Warren Parry. So a fascinating afternoon session, the evening session, very, very tasty indeed. It includes three world champions. Tonight, will Dennis be a menace at the World Championship? How will he handle the pressure at the Palace? Will Adrian Lewis hit the jackpot at the tender age of just 22? Could it be a golden year once again for Raymond van Barneveld as the world champion begins the defence of his title? And rounding off the night in style, it's a case of double dutch as Vincent van der Voort meets former Lakeside champion Jelle Klassen. That's tonight, right now. Four more matches in this afternoon session. Let's get the first round matches today up and running. Our MC, John McDonald.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to the Alexandra Palace here in London for the Ladbrokes.com, the World Darts Championship. Well, a very warm welcome to our viewers joining us live here on Sky Sports. It's all brought to you by the PDC. Time to meet our players. Firstly, would you please welcome your markers, Dean Williams and Ray Benson, and your referee in charge of the action is Mr. Russ Bray. Let's meet the players then. Would you please welcome from the Czech Republic, Miroslav Navratil. And from Portsmouth, it's Rocky Andy Jenkins.
Atmosphere building at the Ali Pali. Andy Jenkins with a good fan base and quite a few of his pals here to support him this afternoon. Picking up the commentary, Nigel Pearson and Sid Waddell.
Yeah, here we go in a certain public house in the south near Pompey, Cosham. The railway will be chock-a-block where fans urging on the Rock, Nigel.
Absolutely, Sid, against Miroslav Navratil, who we saw yesterday get the better of Rizal Barilano. But this man, Jenkins, who's yet to appear in a major final. Will this be his year? Semi-finalist in last year's event. A great run, but he's really struggled to replicate that form on a consistent basis throughout the year.
And he was put out by a good year ago, Colbani. Navratil had a fairly easy passage against the exotic Faisal Barilano, a taxi driver, sold his taxi to go to the qualifiers to get here. And sadly, the cry rang out yesterday, taxi for Barilano.
Yep, Navratil looking for victory, which would certainly make him a bouncing check this afternoon.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. First set.
Here we go then. Fun and games of the Ali Pali Day 4 World Championship. Nigel Pearson set in the verbal tour. And Jenks will be looking to set the tungsten to him.
Nice steady style, this man. Watched his game closely yesterday. Very calm, very composed. But Rocky Andy Jenkins, ranked 16 in the world. Hot favourite to win this game.
97.
And favourite to win it comfortably as well. But you never know the way this tournament's developed this week.
Yes, I'm talking to a lady from the Express there. National Paper showing massive 100. Interest in the sport. And she says, how's the game changed? I said, well, a bit of the image has changed, right? There's no any other drink that used to be. There's odd sips of things.
140.
But he looks like a dart player. Does Rocky. From the days of Jockey and Leighton Rees. He looks like a bruiser. 50.
And you require 130.
He's on a checkout already early on. Trying to set himself up now with 65. Navratil a mile behind. And Jenkins, you have to fancy with the throw to take the first leg in a matter of moments.
That's right.
85.
Top quality.
And
he
requires 65.
Tops he wants. Double 10.
Game time.
For the rock.
Andy Jenkins. Second leg. He's minister to throw first. Game on.
No messing there from Jenkins. Straight at it. Ruthless.
100.
Absolutely ruthless, Jenkins. Missed out in the group phase of the Grand Slam in Wolverhampton last month, of course.
60.
And that was a big disappointment for Jenkins. We saw one Jenkins disappointed last night in the bowl, but I'm sure Andy Jenkins this afternoon is on course to go through against the man from Milevsko in the Czech Republic.
I think Nigel's been up Dubrovnik way on his hollies. He's got the pronunciation right for that part of the world. Yes. There, Terry Jenkins out last night to a good lad. This lad just right. Oh, here they are. The elves are here. What time is Cinderella coming to this ball? Panto season started early here with our crowd in their antics.
Jenkins close to a 10 average so far in this match. Navratil only up to almost 65, chasing the game already.
100.
Has to make it count because he's got the throw here, but Jenkins has really won it back and he's in convincing form so far.
But as 90. They say in the Czech Republic, it's never over till it's Navratil over.
That was ace.
Oh, 100. Nice visit! Nice visit!
And you require 150.
Treble 19. Half an inch away.
59.
Right, got to take our chances like this, Nigel. To beat Jenks.
Tall order, but he started nicely. No. No, he's not going to take it this time. So you would have thought now that Andy Jenkins will step up and make it 2-0. And already be well on his way to the first set of the match. Double top now. Jenkins going for it. Now tens for 2-0. Andy Jenkins well ahead, stamping his authority. Just as Navratil was closing in there, Jenkins takes it and he's 2-0 ahead.
Having a steady 92.5 as we see the dart go in by Jenks. Lovely last dart. Well, we had a masterclass from Eric Bristow yesterday on the Dennis Owens Monk game. three sets to nil, and Eric 100. Gave a classic talk about the bullying of an opponent. When he comes back from a measurable 53,
60.
Or 84, that's when you plonk him with a biggin or a 140-odd shot out.
There's no pressure on this guy's shoulders, though.
140!
And you can see it there. He's starting to enjoy himself, even though he's 2-0 down. His victory against Barilano yesterday, you could tell at the end of that game 45. With the way he celebrated, it meant so much to him to get through to the first round proper of the World Darts Championship. And Navratil, with a decade of experience on the circuit, quarter-finalist in the Hungarian Open this year. He can play, Navratil, and he's in a decent position here against the throw. Jenkins
100.
On the back foot at the moment. Navratil to take it out for 2-1.
60 with the second dart. And
65.
Brissy would say here, this is where you got to pressure. 140 meters. Has to get right on his tail. Slag dart!
85.
Now,
56.
Great opportunity. Tops for Navratil to get his first leg of the match. Oh, yes, he does against the throw as well. And if anybody thought that pretty comfortable for Jenkins, they'd better think again, because Navratil will be boosted by that. And he's throwing to level the set now.
Hit some lovely double tops as yesterday. Had four there, almost in exactly the spot, but he clattered that one. So, again, one of the national PM was asking, is the game really worldwide? Well, you tell me. Filipinos, Czech Republic, Laplanders. Is it worldwide? You better bet it is.
They'll have no trouble tonight getting home on their sleigh down Muswell Hill.
I see one.
If Jenks takes this leg, he takes the set. So we see the super slow-mo of the delivery.
100.
Beautiful last dart.
That's his third 1040 of the match, Navratil. So you can see that he's just 100. Stepping it up after a slow start against Jenkins. And the average is pretty even now as well. 85 apiece, there or thereabouts.
And talking about how good some of the overseas lads are, forward from Barbados and Barney about 9 o'clock tonight. On his last visit to the World Championship, about 6 180s, lost narrowly. So these lads from overseas
60.
Are now mugs.
Wayward from Jenkins.
95.
Starting in style, but he's in serious danger of conceding another leg here. Treble 15 top, he can go now. Now Jenkins will have 45. To take this out to win the set.
And do you require 100?
An opponent on a two darter. Yeah, he's twitching, moving around. Nervous here. Yeah. 2-16, 103 shots. Bit of class there from the Koshum kid. The motto is Koshum. Don't give them an inch. Get in and bosh them. Jenks leads. 1-2-0. Without full Wingle, taking on a very handy check here. Miroslav, 6'3". 6'1¼". Barney height, Brissy height. The
99.
ID lights. Why not? Because you're looking straight at the red bit, the 60. Rocky, just dropping a bit short.
60.
Navratil's only leg success in that first set defeat was actually against the throw. So we know what he's capable of. Brushed aside Rizal Barilano yesterday.
84.
And enjoying the experience here at the Alexandra Palace. But this man, you would expect to really get a grip of this game. One set ahead, and you expect him to hit some consistency before too much longer.
Well, people asking, national papers, is it a international, worldwide game? Not only is this Czech lad here, his father here. Bit snatchy, not as solid as he was in the Grand Slam tournament a few weeks back at Wolverhampton.
137.
Navratil playing superbly now, picking up off the break with a chance to go one leg up in this second set of the game, and he'll go for it here, Sid.
$14 on the cards. Topsy once, he was blasting it yesterday. One left for the red bit.
Six score.
He'll be back though, he won't worry too much about that. Navratil has this leg under control, but Jenkins looking to just put a bit of pressure on.
100.
Hits the ton, but Miller double top for Navratil 40. To go one ahead in this second set.
Game
and he does so with the throw.
Same bit of the bit. Picking up where he left off on that double top yesterday against Barilano. Hasn't got his rhythm right. Wow, they're trying to out-pun the kings of pun. Or is it contagious? Not. The pitter, the fancy patter.
100.
Nice turn from Jenkins then. Navratil looking to respond. What a boost it would be if he could win this leg. But Jenkins has made the better start, and he has the throw.
41.
Well, darts, top of Muswell Hill of the Ali Pally, where the greats walked. Alan Evans, Leighton Rees, Billy Leonard. Oh, stood up at a darts match. Oh.
58.
Now Jenkins to really get a grip of this particular leg of the game.
96.
And he's in control, but still not convincing with his form, Jenkins. He's not found top gear as yet. And the man from Milevsko, Checo, is playing well here, doing himself proud.
Slightly snatchy with Jenks there, sound of sync.
59.
His arm, his release. His release is not as smooth.
100.
Not as smooth as I'd like. Sure, we'll see that in a minute. First three sets is the winner.
75.
That was important there for Jenkins, but Navratil for 2-0. Treble 18, double 16 he can go for now. Now Jenkins to level up. With the throw. Single three, double 16. Good start. Now the double 16 for one apiece. It's the marker, not the best of markers, I think it's fair to say.
19.
And he's paid the price there. Uncharacteristic. And now Navratil for 2-0. Double top. Oh, magnificent from Miroslav Navratil, who is one leg away from levelling this match. And he's got the throw, Sid.
Game on.
Yeah, it's looking like his accuracy. Around the 60, and on that double top. Hit four against Barilano in the same place. He's hit two there already. That could swing this. This could be the upset of the day. He was shaking like a leaf yesterday, him and his lady wife at the only atmosphere around here. But I think the nerves,
60.
The sillies are out of that arm now. Jenks with a game on his hands, Nige.
Yet to see a 180 in this game as well so far, but Navratil with four 10-40s as opposed to Jenks two. And a 50% success rate at the double for this man. Three out of six attempts so far, two out of seven
48.
For Jenkins.
Got the quarter final of the Hungarian Open and now 7.
59.
Took the big lad. It's a tournament started by Attila about 1300 years ago.
100.
That is lovely, Darts Nige.
Superb. Won the first ever Eastern European qualifier for the World Darts Championship earlier this year, Navratil. And is within sight of winning the set. Now then, I wonder.
Will it certainly require 113?
Treble 19, the requisite. Oh, unlucky.
61.
See, Jenks expected to win this, but it's very short course darts. Look what that factor and the great Van Gogh did to Taylor the other night. Nearly had him. The big favourites for this tournament hate this early, short format. Here we go
17.
Then.
Will it slightly require 52?
17 dart, eh? Double top, he rarely misses. Just pulled. Tens.
Navratil takes the second set of the game. What a piece! And it's delicately poised, this one. Jenkins is being given a tough, tough test of his credentials. Level pegging at the Ali Pally. Join us again for the next phase of this game in a few moments' time.
Well, I sent me letter up the chimney to Santa, and this is what he sent me back. The Ali Pally World Darts Championship. And what kind of entertainment do we have? At the moment, a bit of an upset on the cards, maybe. Navratil taking Jenkins very close. Then Wayne Jones is coming up against Tony Eccles. Then Andy Hamilton of Stoke takes on Leroy Kwajic. And finally, the mouth of the South, Alex Roy, takes on Warren Parry.
Nicely poised here then in this game between Andy Jenkins and Miloslav Navratil. One set apiece so far.
Third set, first set, it's Andy to throw first. Game on!
Russ Bray brings order to the Ali Pally and gets us underway for this third set of the game, this afternoon session of day four of the World Darts Championship.
If I was Santa Claus and I was sitting over the top of a chimney and Russ Bray shouted out what he wanted, I'd be terrified to go down.
60.
Ah, what a present at Christmas to the palace for the darts. Better than Disney World.
It is. And future generations of darts fans here at the Ali Pally enjoying the spectacle of the World Championship.
100!
And this man, Navratil, is really in contention against Andy Jenkins. Rocky, ranked 16 in the world, semi-finalist last year, remember. But at the moment, fighting for his life in this particular tournament because Navratil playing well.
28!
Oh, he slipped up slightly there, and Jenkins has just gone ahead in the averages.
Yeah, a lot of old-style players. Don't like playing early in the day. It tends to be a truculent nighttime experience, darts.
55.
But I think Jenks is a bit worried about the short course, and he's a bit worried about how deadly this line is, particularly on double top. And is Brissy was saying yesterday, you must not overthink, right? You crowd your head with too many ideas, too many fancy shots.
Right?
Thinking about the ball rather than the treble. Get things out of your head, play it shot to shot. And I think Rocky's carrying a bit of intellectual baggage at the moment.
There's a lot 60. Of the top players that are finding life
and
tough in this first round.
38.
Including this man.
44.
Navratil's playing well, but Jenkins is hardly helping his own cause. Seen him play so much better than this. That's why he is where he is, 16th in the rankings.
96.
He's also a momentum player. Jenks seems to be slightly hesitant. 19. Two sixes, just what he wants now. Double six. Shows how rapid he is. Andy Jenkins asking the score at the end of a 96th. Unusual.
Look at this. First one of the match. And it's Miloslav Navratil with his second of the tournament as well.
100.
And that just sends a reminder to Jenkins that Navratil is there waiting to pounce with the throw. I wonder, could this one go all the way?
As they say in the Bronx, check it out. Jenks, oh, snatching.
100.
Well, maybe not. Maybe it's I get through, and they go through. Czechoslovakian. Foul and wins.
180.
Second, 180. Navratil. Well, he's warming up nicely. Might be cold outside, but this fella 81. Is looking hot. Double 18. Oh, magnificent. Navratil squares it all up at one leg apiece.
12 Donna. Wow.
Game on.
Rocky. Pints will be in sipped in Cosham in the railway. Pale faces will be gotten at the screen. Man from Czech Republic. Rampant against Rocky.
41.
Terry Jenkins out last night. Could it be Andy Jenkins out today?
140.
That's more like it. That is more like it. His sixth ton 40 of the match from Andy Jenkins.
93.
Saw that match last night too. There's Navratil's lady wife. Can't pronounce her name, but she is intent on it.
60.
Saw last night. Mason played like a drain. Four set and a half. Then gradually calm down
100.
A bit. Mitchell will see Andy calm. We might see him faster. But sometimes fast is confident, and sometimes fast is panic. Either way, cracker night.
It's a good game, yeah, absolutely. Jenkins will return to try and go 2-1 ahead with the throw.
60.
Navratil needed a ton there.
And you require 56.
14 daughter. If he hits, tops. Snatched badly. Oh, Lara with that one there. 15 daughter. Just one and cautious. Kill out one.
Punch the air with delight there. Sense of relief. 2-1 ahead.
44.
So if he goes with a throw for the remainder of this set, Jenkins will win it.
59. 140.
Lovely stuff. Pepper and that 60 now. Check. Ooh, 40. Badly off balance with the last one. That's not as smooth as it should be. The wrist is out of sync with the shoulder, I fear,
59.
Particularly on dot three. Trying a bit too hard.
55.
And they're going a glide.
Inconsistency, the key word, as far as Andy Jenkins is concerned so far.
60.
Has hit 14 ton pluses. Karen there, watching nervously. Both of them have hit 6-10 40 scores in this game. There's nothing between them. It is very nicely 60. Poised this game.
Well, the only psychological thing between them is the 280s the Czech has planted, because they're only three more than 177. But it's the psychological little dagger. It's not a broadsword, it's a little needle. In you.
100.
He's hitting maximums. That's what's in Jenks' head.
Well, Navratil will be back 60. To try and level up the set, but Jenkins needs a good visit here to just put a bit of doubt in his mind. He's stuck the five. That's not a good start at all from Jenkins.
And you see that chance? He's jumping a couple of inches on release. To take us to the deciding leg of the set. 18. Once the bull.
68.
Now then, Jenkins stepping up. He can go bullseye double 16.
62.
So, Navratil to level it with the throw. Starts with the 9, goes for double 8 now. No mistake, second time around there. 6 out of 13 doubles. 46% success rate in a double so far for the man from Milevsko in the Czech Republic. And he's leveled it all up, but Jenkins with the throw now, looking to take out the set.
He's got to get that synchronization between the 100. Wrist and the right shoulder, right Jenkins. He's doing that little jounce. The Czech's turn to go cockeyed. Oh!
30.
A bag of nails!
Yeah, the longer this game goes on, the pressure mounts. Good treble there from Jenkins with his third shot.
See the first dart on the top. Yeah, second one, you can see the arm straightens too early.
100.
Straightens too early. Jenkins has got to keep that release smooth.
95.
How Jenkins wishes he could see those shots. Analyze mid-game where he's going right, where he's going wrong. Look at this. Could it be his third? Oh, he's just close there. But 2 180 so far for Navratil. Jenkins with the throw.
Lost 59. It totally there. The balance, the pressure is getting through to Andy. His style is crumbling. The outer sink.
140.
Fit between shoulder and wrist. Dominant. Opponent on a two-darter. He's got to come down to pressure this. I think that was a bad dart. I think he should have gone treble 18 there. That was blocking the obvious lie. Opponent on a two-darter for the set. What an upset. It's on the card.
98.
Yeah, Jenkins is in trouble. 51. This is for the set to go ahead for the first time in the match. Tops for Navratil. It's a marker. Oh, yes, have we got a surprise on our hands here? Miloslav Navratil has gone 2-1 up. Nobody expected that.
First leg is Miloslav.
And Andy Jenkins is fighting to save the match against this man. Look what it means to him. Full credit to him.
Well, against Barcelona, he went crazy on double tops. He's reliable on double tops. And the 45. Factors in the Jenkins performance are this. He looked, he had no momentum in the first set.
60.
He won it. He is now snatching the dart back. He's out of sync with the wrist and the shoulder. Whereas this lad, ideally built for a player, looks down at the
43.
16. Could well take the match and have our second major upset of the tournament. First one being well, number 4, 45. Terry Jenkins out last night. Look at this. The hand comes through too fast with the fingers too open on the lower shot.
This man has the throw in legs 1, 3 and 5. Bear that in mind because he's 2-1 up in sets and he has the throw in legs 1, 3 and 5 now. That's more like it from Andy Jenkins.
I'm not sure that Helen's into plastic hats.
60.
Only 60. Only 60. Could get a kiss. Where if the Jenkins squares is up 2-2, we go to the deciding set.
100.
And that's going to be won by 2 clear.
Dare I say it, Jenkins has started to pick up a bit at the start of this
15.
Set. He's looking a lot more authoritative.
Well, want to come down and pressure this shot to leave a nice little two-darter. Nice, taking his foot off the pedal here.
43. And you require 96.
To fight back. Trouble. 20.
56.
It's all order, but the man is capable of it. 155. He's gone wide so far, so it's not going to happen. And he'll be absolutely gutted if he misses out here now, as we expect him to. And Jenkins steps up. Merrill go for tens. Nice marker.
Oh, didn't use the marker. Didn't use it.
Miloslav, you require 72.
Even further. He wants fat 20. Tops. Just pulled.
Surely this time for Jenkins has to take it. The pressure is on big time. Double five to break the throw. Fighting to save the match in this set.
Got the first set. The checks come back.
The first leg.
Got to take this set as Jenks.
Second leg, he's earning to throw first. Game on.
And that's more like it from Rocky. Semi-finalist in the Grand Prix 2002 and the 2004 UK Open. And you do get the feeling he's just stepped it up a gear in this fourth set of the match. Going 2-1 down. The reality is he has to win this set or he's on his way out of the tournament. But this is much, much better. Look at this from Jenkins. Oh, first one of the match.
Superb adjustment. He slightly went off balance, but it actually helped the line he was taking. To the right of the marker.
100.
But look at that for a reply. What a belting match. Rocky on the ropes. See, good visit, then snatchy visit.
Needed that treble, 19. The last throw, last time out.
100.
Just hits the wire and goes wide for a maximum 180.
Fat 18.
93.
Right, pressure on the shot. Might force that glitch, that little jump in Jenkins.
60. And he requires 60.
Double eight for Jenkins to go 2-0 ahead. And he is well and truly in control of this set. And he had to be. He'll feel a lot happier now. And he has played a lot better in this fourth set of the game. He needed to, and he has done.
Dead right. About as consistent as a wasp attacking a mirror. But occasionally it'll be that crisp. So you've got to fancy Jenkins here to level it up at 2-2. And that would produce a belter of any side in set. Oh, yes! Could have got another six in the bed.
Third 180 of the game for the man from the Czech Republic. Fourth of the tournament. He is playing superbly. The 49-year-old.
140.
Beautiful use of the last dart as well. Yeah, the more likely to go off balance is Rocky like he did there. This lad, Stanley West, 6'3". Looks at the red bits. What a contest.
24. And he require 161.
Won't check out this time. Navratil has the chance 51. To keep the set alive then with the throw.
64.
64 needed. Treble 16, double 8. 16, double 16 is an option. Tops now for Navratil. He likes this 24. One. Oh, so close. Chance for Jenkins for the set.
To level it all up and take us to the last set. Big 18. 2-16s for 1-1 all. Oh, yes! They'll be slurping their paint with more peace and caution at Faraway. Level match. What a belter.
Absolutely fabulous game. It really is.
Game on.
Jenkins 3-0 in that leg. That is how to bounce back magnificently. And a 15 darter last time out.
96.
And it's level at two sets apiece. What a treat we have here at the Alexandra Palace. Day four of the World Darts Championship. Many people here. Look at this. Navratil. maximum 180 of the game. What an afternoon we're having here. It is developing into a classic.
Is it over? Anything you can smack, you can smack harder, says Jenks.
A lot of people here from offices throughout London using this as their Christmas party. And why not? Who needs a dodgy disco with loud music where you can't even talk to each other?
This guy is brilliant. Dressed as a clown, tying knots in balloons.
100. And do you require 150?
With the throw, Jenkins. Playing so much better now.
100.
Oh, that's a superb treble last time out. Sets himself up nicely.
It's a bit like watching D'Artagnan with a rusty blade. You know it can do damage, but you don't know what strength he's going to go. Jenks, 2-16s to go ahead. 2-8, inch up.
Game
dies off balance again, but successful.
Second
Pirates
leg,
here.
To throw first.
Syndicators, bedlam on the hook.
I see one.
Guy suggesting to his wife they should have another baby there. Well, surely, if that's the case, he won't be allowed out to places like this. Oh, fantastic! And why would you want to miss this?
Well, I'm glad we're not in Bethlehem. All we need here is a virgin birth. It's the right time of year. What a match! Knocked out by Barney a year ago in the semi-final. Laptop Czechoslovakia, we had just basic information on. But one thing everybody knows now, he is villainous on double top.
100
and he's not so bad on this. What a match.
Jenkins with a better average now as well at 86.
100
as opposed to Navratil's 83 almost. You've got to give this guy great credit. He's played magnificently. But Jenkins, for me, ever since he went 2-1 down, that was almost like a wake-up call for the man. He stepped up, he's played so much quicker and so much better.
Despite odd glitches when he goes off balance with effort. Here we go. 60. 218 for a 1-2-1. Unlucky. Right then. To go to the hill. To be needing only one leg. He's a mile away from double 14.
Jenson, second leg.
Breaking the throw, and now one leg away from victory. What a turnaround from Andy Jenkins, underlining his world-class ability. He's just had the odd glitch in the last set. Previously to that, there were glitches all over the place. Blips, the order of the day now, and generally far more consistency. And there's evidence with a 10-40 set.
And this lad, possibly going back to Czechoslovakia, where they should give him a state 58. Party. What a performance. But you got to give it to the Koshim kid.
100.
He knew he had to get momentum. There was a cost in the momentum, going off balance with the last dart. But he's got to be favourite now.
54.
Yeah, just watch him as he steps up now, Jenkins. He's a picture of determination.
58.
Not good that on that occasion, but he's still well ahead. And Navratil, who has done himself proud, they should throw a party in Prague when he gets back to his homeland, because he has played superbly. Decade of experience on the circuit, of course. It's his World Championship debut, but this man is almost within sight of victory now. That's a big 105.
Yeah, they should scrap the ration in for a day, get out the Slivovitz and the ginger cakes, and give him a good welcome back home.
And he requires
can't see Jenks missing from here. Match within his grasp. Tops for that match.
78.
Surely it's a formality now. Navratil as well, his body language, you can tell. He's resigned to defeat. Although, he's still throwing nicely with a... Resigned to defeat, but a maximum 180. Fair play to him.
You and your big mouth, nice.
Oh, yes.
Oh, what a shot. What pressure. Four. But the inspired Czech opponent breathing down his neck with a nice...
Yeah. Jenkins shot. Head of it.
Colin
Jenkins.
Magnificent match from these two fellas. Jenkins scrapes through by the skin of his teeth, and fair play to both of them. That was a very, very enjoyable match between Jenkins and Navratil.
Well, we've had some fun there tonight, folks. By 9 o'clock, we have Ford taking on Raymond van Barneveld, the champ.
No one's gonna take me alive. The time has come to make things right.